Ever spent too much on a hen or stag do abroad? 3 in 5 of us think they're too expensive and too far to go. It's a lot of pressure. Especially when more and more hen and stag do's involve flying. And most of us say there are loads of places to go in the UK. So why wing it when all we really want is to be together and have a great time?